other gang stalker said, "I'm in the walls." He bragged about it. It's actually a tagline people use. I'm in the walls. Yeah, they're in the walls and the ceiling. If they're gang stalking you, you better believe it. You better expect some noise early and often. They got weapons of war. Okay. Hear the scratching noise? They are burrowing. And that's their goal. This is not attempted murder. This is all in good fun. They're not trying to destroy my life. He's talking like with my friend Darren Morrow's voice. Why would he be trying to destroy my life or hurt me? Or any of the team? There's a team. Posing as a few people, one guy runs it. He is the operator, and then you have community-based agents. There's nothing moving there. Anything that is moving is completely normal and natural. It's not part of the gang stalk theme that I've shown you over and over. It's not. It has nothing to do with any of that nonsense. That's nonsense. Lights on, rats out. It's all about itself. Well, if they don't like red, why not? Why